Hey guys, we're getting really excited because it's the end of April, and you know what that means.
It's gonna be May.
Mayday baskets.
Mayday baskets.
You might not know what Mayday baskets are, that's okay. We're gonna tell you all about it. Here we go. Oh, I dropped the Mayday. The tradition of the May basket dates back actually to ancient Rome, but we're not going to go back that far because also it's a European tradition that has been carried over, and so people will take these little baskets and they'll deliver them to their friends. If you have friends.
Some do.
I don't have. The whole idea behind a May basket is you take goodies, fun stuff like popcorn and M&Ms and
not bad stuff.
Jelly beans.
Use Band-Aids
no
and
Band-Aids
glass.
Or glass. No poop.
Poop again!
No poop.
No poop.
No poop.
So, what you do is you gotta sneak up to your friend's house and you gotta put this on the doorstep and get the heck out.
Right.
Because if they catch you, traditionally they're supposed to chase you down and give you a kiss. Sick.
That's gross.
We ain't doing that.
Mm-mm.
But you still want to get away without anybody seeing you. That's part of the fun.
Yeah.
So, couple things you gotta remember. You gotta be stealthy. Gotta have a lookout. Technology that we have today that our great grandmas didn't have is called the doorbell cam.
They'll get you every time.
Get you every time.
That's why you gotta make sure you get something. Cover your face.
Some masks or something like this. Nobody'll know it's us.
Inconspicuous. I'm kind of forever.
One thing to remember, safety first. Don't deliver May baskets to people you don't know.
There's a lot of creepers out there.
A lot of creepers. So make sure you know the people, that your parents know where you are, maybe take an adult with you, but make sure an adult knows where you are.
Be safe out there.
All right. So, we hope that you will deliver a May basket this May Day. Bring back the tradition. And if you are already doing this, good for you.
Yeah. Seize the day.
Seize the day.
It's time
Carpe
for May.
Carpe diem, okay? Carpe diem.
Carpe diem.
Carpe diem. Found a stick.
Cardi B.
Cardi B.
So,
stay classy, Pleasantville.
Peace out.